think I could probably help this guy now. But I think I need to get above him. So what I think I'm supposed to do is jump to these things. Which sucks, cause like, I suck at this whole jumping aspect, so. Hey, that's gonna take me up to the next floor. I almost just jumped off the edge.
Dylan. So close.
Okay, I can get back out. Okay.
Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back. See my brother.
Okay, that one's that one. I'm just surprised I thought this thing was gonna hold him. Cause if he's like a director too, or similar to what I am. Then like, we're just gonna fast travel to it. There's one like on this level that I can fast travel over there. I just don't know where it is. Okay, so it's right here.
Keep your eyes open, fella.
Hey, what can I do?
Oh, you're back. Oh, thank you, thank you. If I look away, I don't know what this thing will do. You have to get me out of here. The door can only be opened by the Panopticon supervisor. That's Langston, if he's still around.
Langston. Yeah, I know him. I'll go ask him how to get you out.
Please hurry. My eyes. They can't.
Hey, calm down. Just focus. What's your name?
Focus. Right. My name's Philip, and I think I can hold on for a bit. It's just my eyes. My eyes hurt so much.
Just hang on, Philip.
Oh, I have 4 new ability slots. Nice. Guess we'll do it soon. Please make it. Open, 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 open.
Leader of Selfridge will never believe. His things are about him.
There's someone named Philip up in a cell. He's watching a refrigerator and very rapidly losing it.
Philip? Oh, shit, I forgot about fridge duty. He's been in there for over a day, I totally forgot.
You forgot about him?
There's a lot going on. The hiss, the Benikoff TV. Considering the number of things I'm juggling, ma'am, I think it's...
Listen, it's fine. We just need to get him out of there. He said you'd be able to open the cell door.
Yeah, I can unlock it on my terminal. There. Done. Door open. But Philip can't just leave. The fridge is behaving erratically. Ocular contact is the only thing that seems to placate it. If we don't have someone in there watching it 24/7, people will die.
I'll figure something out. I'm pretty good with these things.
Being pretty good with altered items isn't standard bureau procedure, ma'am.
He doesn't know us very well.
Do you like working at the FBC?
Sure. I mean, yeah, the drama's a bit much, but I get better benefits here than I would over at the Postal Service. I checked. Better healthcare. That's not to say I don't like my job, ma'am. Been here over 15 years. No one knows the Panopticon collection better than me. I'm, close to them.
I can't tell if that's creepy or normal here.
How do you keep the altered items under control?
It depends on the item. Each one has different needs. Ritualistic touches go a long way. Singing to them.
Did he say singing?
Flipping the lights 3 times, that sort of thing. It's not superstition if it works.
What's the difference between objects of power and altered items?
Think of them like storms. Objects of power are like tropical cyclones or hurricanes for the uneducated. They're big, rare, and scary. Of course, directors can just bind the OOP and become the eye of the storm. Altered items are more like weird thunderstorms. Some may rain frogs, some may rain corn, but they all rain something.
And how does the hiss factor into all that?
It's changing them, making them aggressive. Now they're all raining, I don't know, knives. Knife rain.
Nice metaphor.
Did you work closely with Trench?
Oh, he spent most of his time with Darling and all them. The inner circle. Not that I care.
Trench certainly had his favorites.
He did stop in occasionally to scowl and smoke. Did you know the Bureau has a no-smoking policy? It does. Just not for Trench. Still, he is the one who put aside funding for the Panopticon. The man did have vision.
How did you get this job?
Started as a junior agent because my uncle knew a guy. From there, I got put on a desk until an accident left the containment sector severely understaffed. At which point, I got bumped up to management. Put in a steady 8 hours a day for another 10 years, and voila, supervisor.
I just picked up a gun. Or a gun picked me.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
Can I just trance? So this is the one I'm at. And I need to get to this one. Oh, no load time. Huh, interesting. Okay.
Hello? Jesse?
I'm back. I'm coming in.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, thank you. Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip? Philip? If I look away, it hurts me. This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. The fuck?
Wow, it just sent me under the map. That was nice.
This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. What the fuck?
I don't have feeling that. Okay, I do.
You have to write everything in a made-up gibberish code. Fucking Marshall with your CIA spy shit. God.
I found this token. Any idea what it does?
That is a jukebox token. Little bastards turn up in the weirdest places, like bad pennies. The Rangers use them to activate an old object of power.
A jukebox, I assume. Does it have any good songs?
Nope, just the one record. Hey, be careful turning it on, though. When it's playing, you get a free trip to the formation.
The formation? That sounds ominous.
Why does it send you there?
The Bureau has been wondering that for years. I mean, it's just a pile of rocks built by God knows who, but... Well, researchers have confirmed it's in the same threshold as the quarry. No one's ever been able to map a physical route to the formation for maintenance.
So it's in the quarry. You just don't know where.
Pretty much. We only send in annual expeditions to the formation now. Checkups, Salvador calls them. This year's team went in the day the Hiss arrived. Come to think of it, the song should have rolled back hours ago.
I can go in and take a look.
I'd appreciate that. The jukebox is kept just past the security booth over there. Just put in the token and enjoy the ride.
What's the deal with BlackRock?
Oh, fuck. Don't get me started on BlackRock. You know, ever since research found out that it blocks paranatural stuff, they have just been parading dangerous materials in and out of the fucking quarry. Fucking lab coats, man. Love making my job harder.
Sounds like there's some tension between departments.
Still, at least the quarry's got a good view of the night sky. You know, me and Salvador used to have after-work beers down there.
What do you know about Dr. Darling?
About as much as anybody, I guess. Head of research, loves to hear himself talk. All of those science types absolutely do. Now he's been acting a little bit psycho recently. Although HR told me not to use that word, so...
Everyone thinks finding Darling will lead us to the answers. But if he's completely lost it, then what help could he be?
You're security, right? Do you work with Rangers?
Not often. Rangers are specially trained in threshold reconnaissance and ground zero AWE response. Security is more interested in the dangers inside the Bureau.
They must see some weird stuff out there.
Oh yeah, definitely. You know, every week they are tackling things that were previously unknown to the human experience. Most Rangers, they retire due to cognitive collapse. I looked up the medical definition. Not fun.
How does the Bureau handle thresholds?
Handle might be a bit of an optimistic way to put it. Marshall sends the Rangers in to map them, check growth rates, locate epicenters, take samples, measure stuff, basically.
Sounds like he's done his homework.
Now, down in maintenance, thresholds are used just like any other tool. Lab coats mine BlackRock from one, maintenance siphons water from another. We use it for pretty much everything, except drinking.
Why don't you drink it?
Do I even want to know?
Yeah, a lot of time we find these little chunks in it. It's pretty gross.
I didn't want to know.
What do you think of Marshall?
Marshall? Marshall's a fucking badass. Rangers could not ask for a better leader. She's a little, intense, but given the stuff she's seen, I'm not surprised. She does have a bad habit of disappearing, though.
Where does she go?
Last time she vanished, I did some digging into the security logs. I found camera footage of her entering the quarry. She was down there alone for days. Typically, that's not allowed, but Marshall is kind of above the rules.
I wonder what she finds so interesting in the quarry.
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know. Remember, we got this.
The resonance emitted from the HRAs is purely antithetical to every variant of the hiss signal I could arrange. But how did Darling create it?
It's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late? How is he? I need to know.
He's clearly been affected by the hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present.
I want to see him.
My brother. Or is he?
Of course. Now, Marshall set up an HRA warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs.
Okay, I need to go.
Jesse. Be careful.
Did you hear that his prisoner they captured is the director's brother?
Brother? And she brought him here? She's gonna get us all killed.
What if she's working with the Hiss? Isn't it strange she showed up just when they did?
Hey there, Faden. I don't think I ever told you this, but I was actually on the path to being a ranger once. Did the whole boot camp thing. Even got rookie status. Anyway, not the point. My own ranger squad was a great bunch. There was six plus me. Remus, Hazard, Cho, Guy, Hepton, Stahl, and Thompson. They were supposed to get back from an expedition yesterday. We had beers and wings planned. Problem is, they weren't here when Darling handed out the HRAs.
Then they had nothing protecting them from the Hiss.
You see, they prepped for the worst, but I think that we're already past that. We all wore these pouches around our neck. And I really don't want the Hiss to get him. Could you find him for me? The squad would have come back through maintenance, but they probably spread out from there.
I'll keep an eye out for them, Arish. And I won't let them stay Hiss.
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know. Stop by any time.
Is it here? No, it can't be. It says talk to him on the upper level, which means that...
This is Lynn Salvador, head of Bureau Security. I'm making a formal security order. 21HQ593. The property used the jukebox alternatum where the two things are. I believe a pair of agents used the jukebox to travel to the quarry threshold and engage in... inappropriate workplace. The expedition team found an easy way to make a phase of these later. At least we found out the jukebox doesn't bring corpses back when the song ends. I'm having the jukebox placed in a secure location in the executive sector, which has never been accessible above here in the
radio. I guess I've gone too far. No. Wait. Yeah, there's no bro. Energy recovery.
You are a worm through time. The thunders who distorts you. Happiness comes white. Pearls but yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror inverted is made right. Leave your insides by the door. Push the thing through the surface into the way. You've always been a new you. You walk as the betrayal. We stand around you while you dream. You can almost hear our words, but you forget. Through time, the thunder still distorts you. Happiness comes, white pearls, but yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror, the inverted is made right. You are a worm through time.
Shit.
The thunder still distorts you.
That's Dylan.
White pearls,
can you hear me?
Red in the eye.
Oh, come on, Dylan. I'm here. I found you.
You've always been a new you. You are this to control.
Do you know who I am? Oh, you know me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person. Always a good sign. Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The hiss made me better.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Can you stop that? Please. Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You! You came in through the hole in you. We let you in. You've always been here. The only child. A copy of a copy of a copy of a copy.
Stop it!
Orangefield!
Shit! Shit! He can see you. This is not safe.
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small, in ordinary. In the desert, through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. She didn't help when they locked me up for years.
After the song time for applause, we build you till nothing remains. The air cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home.
The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found. They opened the door up to the hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the altered world event in ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. And now the projector's here.
An earworm is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream, baby. Baby, baby, yeah. Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny.
I welcomed the hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe Maybe that will stop the hiss.
Your regulations.
Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister. The horrible truth about the Bureau. The hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate program in the containment sector. I have the keycard to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this lie projector. You can help me. We can end this.
You are a worm through time. You are a worm through time. The thunder soul distorts you. Happiness comes. What? The yellow red in the eye. Through a mirror.
I don't know what else I'm hoping to find here.
Dylan. Can we talk?
I'd like to tell you about a dream I had last night.
Off to a good start.
Okay. I'm listening.
I was back in Ordinary, before all of this happened. But in the dream, I was alone. It was just me. I was the only child. A girl. My name was Jesse Dylan Faden. But then the Bureau came and caught me, brought me back here, locked me up. Have you ever noticed that our names, Jesse, Dylan, they could be girls' names, boys' names, could be anything. Don't you find that weird? I find that weird.
Sure.
What the hell was that? Is he trying to mess with me?
You are a worm through time. The thunderstorm distorts you. Happiness comes. White pearls, the yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror, the inverted is made right.
Stabilizing. Marshall abandons us.
Welcome back.
Yes, sir. Alright, yes, we'll find out. All of them. I have to clear them all. Okay. Guess we'll go into one then.
Thank you.
Where's this guy? Wait, where is he? God damn. God damn. I just want the health that's in there. Or out there, I guess. again with this guy. I'm not gonna do it. I actually don't know where the last one of these corrupted things are. Oh, okay, well, I don't know where the last one is. Is the fire or what? Yeah, it's the fire. Yeah, I have no clue. Oh, I found it, finally. Oh, no, not that button. Yes, let's try this one. I'd probably be better to like dash, but this is safer. What kind of data am I receiving? Oh, this kind of data. Learn the way of the hiss. What? Oh, and you guys are level 6? Oh, gosh. That letter sucks, cause I'm dead. Unless I can kill this guy without getting hit. which I don't think is gonna happen. And I can receive his health. Oh god, wait, what? And this guy is kidding me. So dead here, but yeah, I knew I was gonna win that. How could I? Like, there's nothing I can do to that. Like, not that bad. So it's safe. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Have a good night. That's a good day depending on where in the world. And I will see you guys.